Ladies and gentlemen, a very good day to all of you from Sunway City, Kuala Lumpur, here in Malaysia. I am honored to be invited to deliver my presentation here at Expo 2020. Given the risk of the COVID-19 situation, I apologize for not traveling to Dubai to deliver my remarks in person. I am grateful to the organizers for giving me the opportunity to share my thoughts in this virtual format. Ladies and gentlemen, as we are all aware, the COVID-19 pandemic continues to greatly impact lives and livelihoods. The new variants, vaccine inequity, and other factors indicate that the world is still struggling to win this war against an invisible enemy. And we are facing this challenge at a time when climate change poses a threat to the very survival of humanity. The UN's Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change, in its most recent report, issued a stark warning that the planet is at a tipping point. The UN Secretary General bluntly described the report as a code red for humanity. Addressing issues related to planetary health and sustainable development is no longer an option, but an urgent imperative. I believe educational institutions have a crucial role to play in this effort if we are to build a better tomorrow for future generations. Towards this end, we need a major transformation of our current education system. A system designed to meet the needs of the industrial age is failing to keep pace with the demands of the 21st century. I submit that we cannot overcome the challenges of the digital age using analog mindsets. We must act now to thoroughly re-examine how we teach, what we teach, and even where we teach. How do we promote education based on innovation, digital tools, and fair competition? What are the new skill sets that will help our children navigate a landscape transformed by robotics, artificial intelligence, and hyperlink networks? And crucially, what do we need to teach our children about survival on our planet, which is getting warmer by the year and losing its biodiversity at a rapid rate? I believe that one major area that needs closer attention in a revamped education system is the teaching of ethical values. Focusing sustainability only on issues of the environment is just one part of the equation. The adoption of ethical values is vital if we are to succeed in building a sustainable world. In the words of the late Mahatma Gandhi, I quote, "The world has enough for everyone's needs, but not for everyone's greed," unquote. And ladies and gentlemen, allow me to share some of what we are doing in this regard here at Sunway in Malaysia through our commercial, educational, and philanthropic arms. Sunway has integrated the 17th UN Sustainable Development Goals, or SDGs, in all our business practices and decision-making processes. We make quality education affordable and accessible to qualified students from poor households through grants and scholarships. As a regional champion of the sustainability agenda, Sunway University is home to several educational entities that promote this concept. These include the Jeffrey Sachs Center on Sustainable Development, the Asia headquarters of the UN Sustainable Development Solutions Network, and the SDG Academy, the educational arm of the UN SDSN. The SDG Academy will play a fundamental role in Mission 4.7, a global initiative of the UN SDSN, which was launched by Pope Francis last December. Mission 4.7 seeks to mandate governments worldwide to include a sustainability curriculum to be taught from kindergarten to high school levels. The curriculum will be designed by the SDG Academy at our Sunway University. And ladies and gentlemen, our latest initiatives here is the establishment of the Sunway Center for Planetary Health, one of just a handful of such entities in the world. We are convinced that the health of the planet and its people is an interconnected and interdependent ecosystem. The new center will work closely with our existing institutions at Sunway University to advance the sustainability agenda in a holistic manner throughout the region. To provide some context, the very birth of the Sunway Group was founded on the concept of sustainable development. It began with the construction of the Sunway City, Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia's first integrated green township. 4 decades ago, Sunway City was an abandoned land of disused lakes caused by destructive mining activities. We set about rehabilitating the 800 acres land. More than 30,000 trees have been transplanted and a complete ecosystem restored with lots of flora and fauna. We also have our own public transport system with electric buses running on specially designed elevated bus lanes. And in addition, elevated covered walkways connect the city, which provide a healthy and alternative means of getting around. These walkways, of course, also reduce our carbon footprint. The city is now home to a vibrant community of more than 200,000 people living, working, playing, and studying in a safe, healthy, and connected environment. The city houses 3 universities, an internationally recognized medical center with more than 1,100 beds. It also houses Malaysia's first theme park, a mega mall, several hotels, commercial buildings, private residences, and student accommodations. And we are not finished yet. We are integrating technology even more deeply to establish Sunway City Kuala Lumpur as a model, smart, sustainable city of the 21st century. This unique mix of young talent, intellectual firepower, research expertise, innovation labs, and commercial activities has helped Sunway City into a living laboratory providing real-world solutions in real time. Our commitment to the sustainability agenda is summed up in our vision statement, which is to be Asia's model corporation in sustainable development, innovating to enrich lives for a better tomorrow. My business success allowed me to realize my lifelong dream, which was to set up a foundation dedicated to nation building and giving back to society. The Jeffrey Cheah Foundation has awarded scholarships and grants amounting to more than 150 million US dollars. The foundation also gifted 10 million US dollars to the UNSDSN to set up the Jeffrey Sachs Center on Sustainable Development at Sunway University 5 years ago. And this year, the foundation pledged a further 10 million US dollars to the UNSDSN to be dispersed over the next 5 years. Ladies and gentlemen, I have always believed that one must have a higher purpose in life. As for me personally, that purpose is to lead a fulfilling life by giving back to society and building a better world for our children. Advancing the sustainability agenda is very much part of this mission. Our efforts at Sunway and the Jeffrey Cheah Foundation are driven by the conviction that realizing the 17 SDG is not the responsibility of governments alone. Building a sustainable future requires the commitment of all elements of society. The private sector, academia, civil society, and of course, every single individual. We are all in this together, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.